What's up, Lakers Nation? I'm Amy Halvorsen, and welcome back to Outside the Huddle. First up, our hot story. NBA GMs answered a survey naming the Lakers the most likely team to win the Western Conference. In the same survey, they named Kobe the best shooting guard in the entire league and Dwight Howard the best center in the league. My favorite part of this survey is how much Dwight crushes Andrew Bynum, who only gets 6.7% of the vote. Meanwhile, Shaq is like, you guys are wrong. Brooke Lopez is the best center in the league. So even though Dwight played on Sunday, the Lakers lost to the Kings, but it doesn't matter. It's the preseason. The preseason does not matter. We got this, guys. It's fine.
In rebounding in the NBA.
Under to Howard. From Kobe Bryant.
Yeah. Now it's time for Clip of the Week. So Dwight Howard led the team onto the court on Sunday, and then the team didn't follow him out there. They played a prank on him. And then everybody was like, that's so funny. Dwight's on the court by himself. But what about the fact that his jacket was tucked into his pants? This week on Deep Thoughts with Metta, Metta World Peace eats almonds out of the Stanley Cup.
Wow, that's amazing. Does anybody have any almonds out of the Stanley Cup?
Wow. Can we pull that picture,
Metta? That's how you know it's 2012 and not 2011, because if it was last year, Metta would have asked if he could eat a Big Mac out of the Stanley Cup, and then he would have tweeted about it 100 times, and then he would have quit Twitter. And then he would have gone on Dancing with the Stars, and then he would have forgotten that he quit Twitter and tweeted about it. So, there you go. Metta, you're in great shape. That's it for us. Thanks for watching Outside the Huddle. Don't forget to subscribe to LakersNation.com and follow me on Twitter at Amy Halvo. And also check out this week's episode of Locker Room Talk. I'll see you guys next time.